with this activity is to really work the legs, loosen up the hips. Here's what you're gonna do. Get yourself a kettlebell. You're gonna get in a staggered stance just like I am right here. And what you're gonna do at this point is you're gonna push the hips back like you're doing a deadlift. You don't wanna bend forward only at the waist, you want the hips to go back. Now most of my weight, folks, is on the back leg. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up to my big toe and I'm gonna use that to push me forward so my knee's a little bit more forward on the front leg, and I'm loading mostly through the front leg at this point. So it's back, load forward into position right here. I feel quad, a little bit of hamstring. You're gonna take a small knee like that, hold position, breathe it out. You get it right, you're gonna feel a lot of hamstring, you'll feel some quad going, and you'll notice that as I relaxed into position, my trunk was turning a bit more. Now from the front, same setup, the big key I want you to just think about is make sure foot, knee, hip, chest are all in a straight line. Take your knee. And that's how it's done. Give it a shot.